Good day, YouTube. This is Architect Kev. I'm here to present to you my Transformers Masterpiece Collection. I'll go season by season, shelf by shelf, to show you which pieces I have on display. Today, I'd like to show you guys my display of my Season 1 Decepticons. These guys all came to Earth in episode 1 of the Transformers, or should I say crashed into Earth, aboard their ship called the Nemesis. Of course, we begin with the leader of the Decepticons, the mighty Megatron. This right here is the THF Toy House Factory version of the Masterpiece Megatron. I think it's a copy of the MP36. Pretty good looking figure. Here you have the Takaratomi Shockwave. Or I think he's called like Destron Wave or something. Here is the Takaratomi Soundwave. That's Laserbeak over there. You got Frenzy and Rumble. And of course you got Ravage. Up here is the Takaratomi Starscream. That head there actually is a replacement head. I took him from the MP44. Looks better. Right here we got Thundercracker. This is also the Takaratomi. And here is Skywarp. I believe he's a Hasbro. The Hasbro Skywarp from Walmart. And these are the Opticlones from KFC. This is Reflector.